Let's see. I want to play some Vegeta. This character is good. Just like yours.
I love Vegeta. I've been using Vegeta a lot lately.
For the speedruns.
Yeah, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Again, man.
I love this stage, though. I think it has like, the best song.
Yeah. When I was a kid, I hated this stage, but now I appreciate it a bit more. Ooh, I forgot about him. He's a hard guy to catch on the other side. Oh, armor! Nice. I was trapped. Oh. Oh, 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 man, I had it in my mind.
My God, I thought you had it too. But, you know, I'm also happy you didn't too.
Yeah, of course, of course. It's understandable, you know?
I went through the bad timeline last time.
What was that?
No. Yeah. Yeah. Oh no. That's what I should have backed off. I should have backed off.
SSJ4, man. The cheat code.
Yeah, it's a cheat code, alright.
Or in Yu-Gi-Oh, the win condition. Get there. That's bad for the kid. Aha, I did get there. Boom!
Ah, Vegeta's defense. Oh.
I don't get it! Is Vegeta unable to do PP pressure? And I forgot?
I thought that was his... I thought... No, it should still be strong. It's probably the lag.
Ah, yeah, I don't know. Like, I think I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna use single jab instead. Or the full thing, because right now I'm using it and I think it's been 2 or 3 times that I had really bad outcome. Nice reset.
I couldn't resist it. No!
Oh, just in time. No way! That was genius! I like it. I like how close it is. Ooh. Oh yeah, I heard something. Let's see if it's true though.
What's up, Frankie?
Oh, shit,
hey, Kira. Hey, Kira! Last time I couldn't talk to you, welcome back!
Don't come near me, man! I'm crazy!
You're crazy like that.
You got no help! Oh, oh shit!
No!
I told you! I'm sorry! I warned you!
I warned you!
Can what you just forward eat again?
Oh man.
Probably. No, because he was dashing.
His toe didn't have enough to teleport. Like, they just...
Yeah, but Toa caught him pushing buttons.
Oh, your first peek.
Oh, he dropped it.
Yeah. Unfortunate.
Felt confident converting off my PP for HP.
I understand.
You gotta go for
games
it.
Games are feeling
know?
Really good.
Yep, yep. There are that, like, I don't know if you feel it, those couple frames that go not missing, but like they come off strange. And I can feel it in my inputs.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
There's a backdash coming.
It's far.
Wow.
Ew, orange.
The purple pants are fire, though.
Yeah, the purple pants are cool.
Nice. Messed it up. So sad. Yeah, well, the game didn't like you getting a combo. Like, nah, cool. Confirmed damage.
His taunt is so stupid.
Wow, incredible.
Ooh, the monster.
Yeah.
When he hits you, he hurts you.
You
catching him on the other side is such a challenge. But I got what I wanted, which is this.
Finish you off with that. That was style. That was style. He could have easily just forward E. I love Vegeta's 4 PKK.
Hey, what's up, Claw? We're playing some D3 tonight. Right now it's Moro versus Trello.
Are you gonna join in, Frankie?
Yeah, probably. I'm gonna just let them have their fun now.
Nice, nice.
I was playing earlier, the connection was solid.
No way I got that. Oh, that was my comeback.
Man, Blue got some good fireballs.
And good movement too. It's just the starting frame data of his goals moves.
You know what's crazy? People don't really talk about it too much, but I think like how good the fireball for the character is a big deal.
Yes, it is.
You mean like in general or like specifically in Budokai?
Well, in Budokai, like especially with like Kid Buu versus Vegeta's, like Kid Buu's just regular E is so good.
Yeah.
I think Super Buu has it too.
Yeah. And so does Nappa and Rakuma,
and
believe.
I think, doesn't Omega?
No, Omega has the same as Goku himself. But it's
and
still
it's pretty good, yeah. Like, the worst are the Vegeta ones, the...
Bardock,
Trunks...
C-17? Yep. Or 16, my bad, 16. I feel like Kid Goku has the best Ki Blast in the game.
Really?
It's one... It's faster than you think, and it's only one. So he can just shoot it and keep going.
Oh.
Or at least the startup is really fast.
It's funny how useful they are in Budokai, but the regular fireballs are literally useless in fighters. It's like the exact opposite.
Yeah.
Ooh, that armor.
Unfortunate.
Jeez, he ate that.
Yep.
Oh,
Guys, I'm telling you now, car shopping is like not fun.
What?
Car shopping is not like fun.
Oh no.
Try car shopping with my dad.
It's just such a weird market, and you gotta be careful. Can I trust this deal? Is it good?
But you never know what you're paying for until after you pay for it.
Exactly. Unless you buy a new car, which I'm not doing because it's too expensive.
Yeah.
Whoa, I was about to die there.
Is it possible? I don't know if anybody has, but has anybody gone in the game?
I was a bit too late. I wanted to catch your dash forward.
Has anybody gone into the game and the individual like PNGs for the scouts and stuff like that?
In the modding server, yeah.
Wow. I wonder if I want like just the scouter pictures and stuff like that, and just some of the art in general.
I mean, no one's like done a dump of the game, but you can definitely like go in there and find all the things.
Man. Oh man, that was on. Ooh, so wait a minute, I'm confused. I thought people didn't use it inside.
Well, it is the laggiest stage for online.
That's what I thought.
No.
The music is so good, bro.
I think the best stage music is the mountain stage. That's my favorite. I love that string so much.
No cancel, and I didn't get the teleport. I'm sorry.
That's my favorite, like, Vegeta string.
Sick. I love it.
You can cancel
so
it. It's
hard to do,
sick.
It's so
very
hard. Like, you need to be frame perfect.
It's funny, it looks like an RS string. He just like out of nowhere, he just gets all fancy.
Yeah.
No, I love that move. And all the
Vegeta's 4G KK is so good. Like, you have so many options. You can charge it, you can just use it, you can cancel it, you can do the other one after. It's like, bro, it stuns. Like, if somebody's blocking, I just love throwing that in. He's got that too.
No!
He's dead.
Oh no! It must have been frame perfect or something when I got the key!
Toa just straight up wanted the troll winner.
So sick.
So yeah, I'm just chilling with the Budokai. I created a confirm and fucking satisfied for the next few days.
I saw that. I was like, yo, he already got in there, got his string working. That's cool.
Yeah, that string was the one string that annoyed me a lot because of how often I see Show get confirms with it on the Vegeta.
These are menaces, man.
I was like, well, if Soul can do it easy as hell, why can't she at least get one confirmed?
Yeah, they gave him that because he didn't have a base.
Oh, okay.
I think it makes sense.
But yeah, I'll do more, but for whatever reason, I found a situation where editing the game just it doesn't do anything. So like if I were to code the game to make the Kamehameha do more damage, nothing would happen. So that's that. Yeah, I gotta figure out why that's happening. I'll probably be back in the Discord, but I'ma hop on out for the moment. I'll catch y'all later.
Thanks.
Yep.
Oh no!
Oh my god, he tried to style you again. That is so dirty.
He'd be losing, I swear to god.
Oh my god, dude.
So disrespectful.
You got the opportunity, you might as well use it, right? Like, I understand.
I forgot, man, it was 1-2, not 1, to get this stun.
But
yeah,
he was trying
to flex on you.
Yes. And the air doesn't fix it. Oh man, it's so frustrating. Like, what should I do? There has to be a way. Or is it that free with him? Yeah. That was a game, no, bro. That was a game. Yeah. Oh
no!
That's a good sidestep!
Huh? Isn't that what you tried to
no,
do?
No, no, I really tried to grab.
Ah.
But, yeah, mistimed it. What a great sidestep. Armor, of course. Deflects, I don't get it.
Yeah, I know, that was strange.
It happened to me multiple times against Tilgo, and there's a specific range just in front of the guy where it seems like he stops dashing. Oh, I forgot.
I could probably get like one jab off, just one, and then
I was like,
he's dead
because you were losing the key battle. I was like, yeah,
so hard to get up from there.
Bro, the amount that that string juggled you was kind of ridiculous.
Okay, I wanted to go to 30. I think you got it. You got it.
Okay.
I didn't.
It was first to 30.
Yep. No, it's like another first to 15, and he got it again. Like he got the first to 15, and now he got the second first to 15.
Oh, okay. Kibu is nasty.
Nah, he's good.